looks good. Tell me, where are you from, guys? What is it?
Yeah, we're from Mishmanim. It's Vash Mishmanim from the Kamon Mountain. Mm-hmm. And we have several amounts of sorts of honey. It's all natural, all comes from different flowers. So we have from spring flowers, from summer flowers, and from autumn flowers. Mm-hmm. So from spring flowers, we have eucalyptus, avocado flowers. It doesn't taste like avocado, but it's
I hope
and it's rich in minerals and in iron. We have citrus, mm-hmm. and wildflowers. Mm-hmm. Zatar and carob, which is super interesting.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, if you taste it, you really can feel carob in the air.
Can I try the carob one?
Yes, of course. Do you want to try with apple or with spoon?
Apple would be great.
Here
thank you.
Tadaraba.
Do you want to drop it?
Yeah, just. Try to breathe while you're tasting it, and you'll really feel the carob in the end.
Baruch ata Adonai Elohim, number of prayer, 8. It's delicious.
Yeah, it's interesting, right?
Mm-hmm.
If it's really rich and deep.
And prices is comparable to regular honey.
Yes, like if you look, we're only one shekel more than the regular honey, but we have amount of sorts.
Mm-hmm.
This is like 350. Mm-hmm. This is half kilo and half. We have mm-hmm. different kind of jars, and there are. Yeah, there are discounts on all of them right now.
Oh, fantastic. Wow.
Yeah, we're also kosher. Mm-hmm. And if you want, if you have kids or families that are interested, tomorrow on Friday and on Saturday we have a free workshop where you can come and see how we're making the honey.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. In our little shop you can come and we show the beehive. We have a glass beehive there.
Wow.
We explain about bees, about life of bees, how they live, what are the dynamics inside of the beehive.
Mm-hmm.
And then we show how we make the honey. We will put on the machine.
Uh-huh, how you pump it out.
Process,
yeah,
what's the process of pumping it out. So it's Friday and Saturday, tomorrow and the day after tomorrow, from 10 until 2:30.
Okay, thank you very much.
It's interesting for kids as well. Mm-hmm. Kids.
We don't have to call you. We can just go or check the...
If you want, you can call. You're welcome just to come.
Mm-hmm.
This is us, Dash Mishmanim, with Ronnie and Rocky, the owners.
Mm-hmm.
And on the back side, we have our website and our number. Mm-hmm. And you can just come, but you can also call. And mm-hmm. for future, if you want to order big amounts, mm-hmm. you can also call us.
Great. It's from 10 to
2:30.
Thank you very much. Shana Tova.
Shana Tova.